FreshBantz back. Watching today's Spyro featuring Tiwa Savage. Mm-hmm. Who is your guy? Who is it?
The remix though.
Ah yeah, come then. Let's check what this one's about.
Making that money, that shmoney. Hey, look at the jewelry.
She didn't have that in the first video.
About a couple of years ago, she wasn't shining like this. She upsetting the girls right now.
Yeah.
Bro, diamonds is
that
blinging.
Progress.
That shmoney.
I call your name and I say, what is your
name? Plenty Naira. Plenty Naira.
Same like that, the song, what was it before?
Kiss Daniel
song. They're all colourful videos.
Yeah.
Now I think African, like, I don't know, afrobeats in general seems to be a lot more like colourful type videos.
I don't know if it's the outfits. But you know that colour therapy, maybe it's a part of that, like they just want to make their fans happy and in the mood.
No, I think just in general, it's just, we're just colourful people, I think. It's in general, I don't think they even do it on purpose.
I know what you mean. I think they do say, I think in certain cultures, they say the colours that you wear represent your personality.
Like red is like loud and whatever. So yeah, green, calm. So maybe it is a bit on that. Or maybe it is, like you said, personality, that's just how they are.
I can't be
His swag looks mad though, what do you think? Wearing gloves with wellies. What weather is that like? Do you need that?
Swag is swag.
It don't matter if it's hot, I'm wearing these leather gloves.
It's man style.
You see the old uncle in there as well.
Yeah, it's like they've got a whole family up. I'm going in the old season.
Yeah.
I think it was about love, it seems.
Who's
your guy?
little skank.
Okay. One thing we might have to say with Afrobeat's like music videos is they always seem like so happy.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? It's all about enjoyment. Mm-hmm. It's all about enjoyment. It's all about like excitement, the dancing, just having fun. Yeah, you gotta feel it. You gotta feel it. It's vibes.
Yeah, it's all uplifting. There's no like heartbreak or this or that. It's just all about.
No, I swear that even if it was heartbreak, they'd still be dancing.
Yeah,
and vibing with it, man.
You know, remind me of you see that that one where the guys they're holding the casket and they start skanking up.
What video was that?
Have you seen it? It's like a meme or something. Yeah, it's like they're holding a casket.
Oh, it's a meme, yeah?
Yeah, they take caskets, but they dance while they're with it.
Oh, okay.
That's what reminds me, even in the worst situation.
If it was a breakup song, the lyrics would be like, move on with your life.
I'm not your guy. You know what I
mean? Yeah,
good
video, nice,
yeah,
colourful,
nice
enjoyment, can't go wrong. Mm-hmm. Alright, that's our reaction, FreshBantz.
Like, comment and subscribe, we out!
Peace.